Hello friends, this is Dr. Abdul Mubin A. Mundewade from Mundewade Ayurvedic Clinic. In today's video, we will discuss the Ayurvedic herbal treatment for retinitis pigmentosa. Now, what is the disease? This is an inherited condition which leads to gradual and progressive vision loss. Now, the common symptoms of this condition include night blindness, flashes of light and gradual vision loss, which may sometimes be accompanied by hearing loss, which is quite rare. Now, this condition is however more a result of degeneration than actual inflammation. Currently, there is no specific treatment for this condition in the modern system of medicine. Now, what is the Ayurvedic herbal treatment for this? Now, this treatment can be used effectively in the management of treatment of retinitis pigmentosa. Since this condition is due to degeneration, Ayurvedic herbal medicines and herbo-mineral medications which provide vital micronutrients are used to nourish the eye, halt the degeneration and repair the damage done to the eye, especially the retina. A combination of herbal medicines is used, which include medicines to strengthen the optic nerve, medicines to treat blood vessel damage, and medicines to detoxify the blood circulation within the eyes. Now, the main treatment for retinitis pigmentosa is in the form of oral medication. However, this can be supplemented with the use of local treatment in the form of eye drops, application of medicated oils, ghees, and pastes on the eye, as well as other panchakarma procedures in order to regularize neurological deficit in the body. Now, what are these procedures? These include netra tarpan, Shirodhara and Basti. These combined treatments can significantly bring about better and faster improvement. Now, high blood pressure, excessive cholesterol in the blood, accumulation of toxins in the body, bleeding tendency in the capillaries and stress, these are known factors which may cause or aggravate this condition. So, all these factors need to be treated thoroughly with the help of herbal medicines. Now, this is a serious disease which can gradually cause a complete loss of vision. Hence, aggressive herbal treatment is required to treat this condition at the earliest possible so as to prevent loss of vision and restore eyesight to the maximum extent possible. Usually, Ayurvedic herbal treatment may be required from about 8 to 10 months, sometimes more. But significant improvement can be brought about and further deterioration can be stopped, achieved. So friends, this is a short description of Ayurvedic herbal treatment for retinitis pigmentosa. Let's meet in the next video. Goodbye.